as captain.
Poncho, the feeling this week and your responsibilities as captain?
I think it's very excited about my playing captain for the UEFA Cup, and also very proud of that, you know, proud of my age here, proud of my country and myself as well, you know, to come playing captain for this tournament.
And your responsibilities as well as playing, obviously, you have to lead the team. What will you give to the team, to the other players?
The thing is, we have the most important for play this format. We have to be more experienced, and also we have, I think we play a lot of time with this format. I hope you can help all my team to be, actually, you know, my team is strong right now, you know. You can see all the players, you can see all the records. The thing is I give a lot of things to them for what you want to do, what you want to play. The first thing we play with the course, and then game plan very important, and player who play the partner.
And we have a very charismatic, very funny, but very experienced and a very good professional in Miguel Angel Jimenez.
Yes, Miguel, he has more experience than us. You know, he spent a lot of time playing the Ryder Cup, and also he's the team, I think European team is very strong. You know, you can see all the young and a couple guys that inform everyone, you know, they have all the records. Everyone won the tournament from last year and this year. I don't mind to play with the team like this, you know, like Europe. Our team will try to make it. I mean, the trophy that's more important, you know. It's the first time you reach a cup. Thing is, very important for our team to try to win the trophy. If win or lose, I think win is more important.